For your first exposure to Pop really getting on you, it's been tickets the and one.
I mean.